Hi, this piece that I'm about to play for you is called Classical Jig. And basically, I wrote it after I watched Riverdance about 3 or 4 years ago. Now, it's a pretty hard piece to play, especially for the picking hand. So I've been practicing it for a couple of days. I still don't have it down perfect, but hopefully I'll be able to play it well enough to share it with you. I hope you will like it.